It will make your life miserable if you're late, so it might be a good idea to sneak in. Otherwise, they'll have you making and taking tea to every single salesperson in the building. And they'll do it whether there's anybody sitting at their workstations or not.
Mm-hmm. I've seen this city a million times on TV, but it's so much more incredible in person. It's only been 6 years since those horrible earthquakes, but everything's even bigger and better than before. It's so incredible! Oh, excuse me.
Apology unnecessary. It was my fault for blocking the path.
Oh, well, I'm sorry.
You don't need to say sorry to a boomer country girl, even if you are a new employee.
Ah! But wasn't it the boomers which made all this reconstruction possible in the first place? I've never seen one that close like that before.
Darn, we're late and we haven't even bought our lunches yet.
Hey, wait! How did you know that without looking at your watch?
By the shadow.
Huh? The what?
Under the benevolent auspices of the Genom Corporation, the orbital construction of the Shoham project has continued to progress at a relentless pace. Expected to solve many of the energy problems now facing mankind around the globe, the Shoham project will deliver the human race from its continued dependence upon limited and potentially dangerous natural resources. It is the hope of the Genom Corporation that this important endeavor be completed as soon as possible, so that it can help chart the course of mankind's ultimate destiny.
Soon.
Have you ever seen them in action?
Who's them exactly?
The Night Sabers, of course! They're awesome!
Excuse me. You don't really believe that they're some kind of vigilante group prowling the streets of Tokyo, do you? They're just an urban legend.
What? They can't be! I've been following them on the net for months now.
Look, if they really existed, there'd be pictures of them on the news, right? There would, and I've never seen a single picture.
No pictures? Not ever?
I am sorry that you had to wait so long.
Thank
you. Come on, Lena.
Thank you
thank
for your
you.
Patronage.
I don't know why, but I just don't like these new Foomers. I mean, why do they have to make them look so much like people? If they looked more like robots, they wouldn't be so creepy.
I think it's supposed to make them less intimidating.
Well, that was spectacular. Are you all right? Are you okay, Lena?
Get your ass back here!
I think she heard you.
Damn right she did! What are you going to do about my lunch?
Lena, cut it out! It's not like she actually hit you or anything!
Are you blind or stupid? What in the hell are you doing driving like a lunatic?
Oh, no.
You owe me lunch. Huh? My face?
What in the hell are you doing messing with somebody like that? This is Tokyo, not some backwater hick town.
She's toast!
Oh, hell.
Lena!
We're gonna be late for work!
Stupid friggin' high heels! Just because I'm new in town doesn't mean I have to take your crap!
Your makeup is smeared, your hair is unkempt, and your clothing disheveled. And what happened to your other shoe? You can't come to work looking like this, Miss Yamazaki. Our corporate image depends upon the image you project, and you cannot see customers looking like that.
I think I'm starting to dislike boomers.
I'm a boomer that has been specifically designed to educate, supervise, and discipline new employees. Negative comments indicate a negative attitude and will be noted on your permanent record. Is that understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you now sufficiently reprimanded?
Yes, I am!
I don't believe it! When did those things learn how to understand sarcasm? Why me? Oh, I can't believe I'm being ordered around by a boomer!
Hi there! You're the new employee in the second sales section, aren't you?
Huh? Yes, I'm Lena Yamazaki.
And if the grapevine's correct, you're new in town.
Yes, that's right. I thought I knew all about Tokyo from watching TV, but it's really nothing at all like what I thought it would be like.
Well, I'd be glad to show you around sometime.
Well, that would be nice.
All righty then, let's meet after work and I'll show you where the action is.
This is Bravo Tango. We've made a clean sweep and everything looks quiet.
Roger, Bravo Tango. You are cleared to return to the tower.
Talk about Dullsville. Wake me if something happens, okay?
I thought no boomer news was good news.
Well, I'm not saying I want the boomers to go ballistic, but if things don't pick up soon, we'll be unemployed.
Yeah, but would that really be so bad, Nene?
Cause then I'd need another job.
Oh yeah? Well, what would you do?
How about the Night Sabers? Can't you see it?
Oh, like they take you.
Hey, Totem Pole, are you there?
This is the AD Police Intelligence Management Center, not Totem Pole. And the next time you call me that, I won't answer you, Leon Poo.
Did she just call you Leon Poo? Oh, I like that.
Shut up, Wong. The last thing I need is for you to encourage that 18-year-old jinx to keep calling me Leon Poo. This is McNichols, no unusual boomer activity in Soto Ward.
So what else is new? I guess I'm going home.
Huh? They cut our hours again? How the hell are the AD police supposed to keep the streets clean of rogue boomers without a full staff?
Maybe they noticed the streets have been kept just as clean by you-know-who.
Don't even get me started on those amateur vigilantes! Damn those Night Sabers to hell! I need some coffee!
After this area sank and flooded during the earthquake, the city had no intention of spending any of the relief funds to rebuild Soto Ward. And yet, amazingly enough, this was the first area to completely recover.
That really is amazing.
Well, money talks, and Sodom is a place where you can get anything you want. No matter what your desire or twisted fantasy is, chances are there's someone here who can fulfill it.
Gee, that's kind of scary. But sir, what about...
Hey, are we still in the office? Call me King.
Okay, if you insist. So do you know anything about the secret champions of justice who fight boomers that have gone out of control?
Oh yeah, those night things. They're a big pain in the posterior and a major PR debacle just waiting to happen. Something should be done to get rid of them ASAP. Our company is in the boomer industry, and the idea that a boomer could go out of control is incredibly damaging. It's all just a sack of lies being distributed by a group of wannabe vigilantes. Don't tell me you believe that crap.
Actually... It's her.
Hey, why don't we stop talking about work and have a little fun, huh? I know this place.
Cilia, please come to the pit. We detected another reaction.
So hey, how did you hurt yourself?
Well, I sort of fell.
You ought to be more careful with a pretty face like that.
Okay. Do you know what time it is? I forgot my watch and I can't see the shadow of the skyhook, but it's getting late.
You don't live with your parents anymore. What does it matter what time it is as long as we're still having a good time?
Sorry. Why am I apologizing to him?
Chill. You can't blame a guy for trying, right? And besides...
Besides what?
In case you didn't know, I'm the one in charge of assessing all new employees. I'll be the one who ultimately decides what kind of positions you'll be assuming for the company.
I'm sure the company will approve of your hands-on approach.
What does that mean? Huh?
Are you and Wong still near Sodom?
Acknowledged.
We got a mad boomer tearing up a restaurant in Soto Ward. The regular police have asked us to step in and handle the situation.
Well, you said you were bored.
Are you happy now?
Oh, screw you, Wong!
You're not my...
Hang on! Those sabers aren't gonna beat us this time!
Everybody take a break.
No, thanks!
Come on, Chris! We've got to hurry! Come on!
Shut up! I'm going to spank you.
I'd like to see you try.
You've both checked your auto starters, right? I want you to pay attention to each other's gauge at all times. Understood?
I'm so sick of hearing that!
I'm suited up. I'm going.
Destroy it. I don't want anything left.
Oh!
Uh-oh, looks like we're too late again, Leon Poo.
Damn!
And as yet another peaceful morning dawns upon the greater megacity complex, let us all give thanks for the benevolent grace that allows us to live in such a tranquil and prosperous city. This moment of affirmation is brought to you by Genom Corporation, the company of Boomer Technology.
And that, gentlemen, concludes my report. I'll see you all at the regular meeting next week.
Huh?
That was a rough night, wasn't it? I looked for you, but I couldn't find you anywhere.
I just wanted to thank you for such an exciting day.
Really? That's great.
I came here to thank you.
Oh, how about this evening?
No. Ooh. I can't wait until then.
Here it comes! Oh!
Chris, babe! Wanna grab a brewski with us?
Next time.
Aw, man, that's what you always say.
Thanks, but no thanks. But you kicked ass tonight, just like you always do.
Hmm? Who's there?
What are you going to do about my scar, Miss Big Shot?
It'll heal up all by itself.
You're one of the Night Sabers, aren't you? I want to be a Night Saber too, and I'm not giving up!